My dear students, this is your number lecture and I will teach you about how can you count and circle the correct digit. So, this is the page number 24 from your word pack. First of all, you have to count these phones. Now, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Below here you have some options like 8, 9, 7. Can you tell me where is 8, the correct digit? Yes, this is 8. So you have to circle this correct digit number. Now, time to count these pencils and find out the correct number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where is 6? Yes, this is 6. So, this is your correct digit. Circle this. Now, the next object starts. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Here, 12. So, find out where is correct digit. 20, 17, 12. Where is 12? Yes, this is 12. Circle this. Dear students, now the next objects are ship. Now count these with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So find out where is 7. Here is 7. This is your correct digit. So circle this. Now you are very early learner, so you can put the mark on the flowers. So it is will easy for you to count like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. So you have 11 flowers. Can you find out where is 11? Yes, this is 11. So circle this. And the last objects are balls. Now start to count with me with mark. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So here are three options like 20, 17, 19. So how many balls are there? 17. So you have to circle this. In this way, you can find out the correct number. All the very best.